this be the witch, man. Freak of nature. More interesting things from my nose.
Deary. Nights it's best to bar the door and shut your windows tight.
Could use some hair of the hound. Got any vodka? Yeah?
Craft special order.
Do politicians murder high class?
I'll take a look. So long.
White wolf, wise wolf. What is it, the wolf?
Could use a few potion ingredients. Show me what you got. So long.
White wolf, wise wolf. What is it the wolf needs?
Could you...
Thank you.
So long.
That's it, Roach.
Faster. Slow now. Whoa.
Dangerous being a fisherman.
slower.
That's it, Roach.
Faster.
Have a son. Girl.
Hey, yeah.
Brand new monster movie ASAP.
What do we got?
We're gonna make Godzilla so thick.
How thick?
Biggest lizard ever slithered out the water like, ooh.
Why he gotta be so thick?
Cause the people need a thick, slick lizard in these times.
Thick.
Hard times, no, they're not easy times. But a thick Godzilla about to make things right. Crush us all like a city in between their thighs.
Damn, I think he's right.
Thank you.
Let's go!
What?
Got anything interesting?
Witcher, hope can say what they do.
Come on, Roach.
What are you looking at?
Thank you.
Giddy up. Giddy up. Thank you. Run, Roach.
Too old for treks that long.
Thank you.
you're ugly. Giddy up. Faster. Giddy up. Come on.
Faster.
Thank you.
Giddy up.
How do you like that silver?
Neckers surface here, dig their way out.
Hey.
surface here, dig their way out.
I like that silver.
Mechers surface here, dig their way out. Destroy the nests. Dragonid nest. Need to destroy it.
Run, Roach. Come on. Take it easy. That's it, Roach. Whoa! Run, Roach.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
What now, you piece of filth? Giddy up. Faster.
What?
Got anything interesting? Farewell.
Sod off. Greetings.
Wouldn't mind. Farewell. Not so fast, Roach.
They'd have eaten me alive for certain. Corpses must have drawn them.
thank you for not leaving me there. Seems luck's with me at times after all.
Luck? Guess things could be worse. You get infected recently? That why you haul corpses?
What? No, it's my job. Well paid too.
Thing is, you're not a witcher or a mage, so you're not immune.
I'm no foul mutant, thank the gods. But no worries, eh? It's just, well, no illness ever holds me.
How did this happen?
Axel snapped first. So, I poked me in underneath, see if I could fix it. Then out of the blue, a howl from the woods. My mare reared as if a wolf had already clinched her hind. The cat tipped and whoa, the cargo fell right on top of me.
Your horse ran off?
Aye, damn thing bolted. Ain't that my luck? If it don't rain, a wagon of stiffs pours on me head.
Gonna need a new cart. Gotta burn this one, soon.
Can't I just bury the stiffs somewhere near? Cart's still fit for fixing.
Anyone learns you carried plague victims in it, no one will ever hire you again.
Why would they need to learn? I won't tell if you don't.
And you'll spread the pox for miles around.
Oh, needs must, I suppose. Got anything to start a fire with? Straw. Am I ever lucky I ran into ye? Thanks for your help and wise counsel.
Here's some more. Go home, burn those clothes, and scrub yourself thoroughly.
Yo, sure, but I tell you true, no blight could touch me.
Sure hope so. Farewell.
Fucking hell, stinks.
How you like that silver?
Whoa! Come on, Roach. Go.
Ugly bastard.
By Mulberry Dale. See me forge. I'll have something for you. Gesture of gratitude. Thank you, would you? You're to come by Mulberry Dale. Forge.
inch. Just destroy it. Hey there. Wouldn't mind a... So long.
You look familiar.
Fancy it.
Show me what you got. See ya. Draconid nest. Need to destroy it. Hey there.
It's huge. What's the name again?
Royal Wyvern. Don't usually come this big.
It's feasted plenty, I reckon. Attacking those traveling the road.
Knocked over our wagon, then chased us to the cave. We ran like hell, near lost our legs on the way.
What do they call ye, master?
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia. It'll be a tale to tell the young'uns.
That's it, Roach.
Master Witcher, a word, if you will. Might have a job for you. A couple of our folk have gone missing, and...
Think I ran into them. Cave north of here? A wyvern attacked them. One lost his life, but the other should be here soon.
Damn it all! We never should have split and let them go off on their own! And the wyvern...
Did you cut it down? All the one of you?
Your friends weren't exactly eager to help. Didn't find the decency to offer a reward, either.
How am I to know you speak the truth?
Suppose we can wait till they get back. Though I should charge you more if so.
Nay, no need. Gods will judge you if you've not spoke the truth.
Here, take this.
Thanks. Farewell.
Save us.
To the hunts.
Faster.
Boy, you there. Oh, look. We got ourselves a customer.
Not about to buy anything from you.
Afraid you're mistaken. If we're to let you pass, you gotta pay.
And if I don't?
Then you die.
See this medallion?
Gatha! Gatha!
Shut it, Solbeck. Now I see it. We didn't mean no...
Recognize the guild?
Aye, master. Forgive us for not remarking on it earlier. Please.
Gatha! Gatha!
Now listen. Might pass through again someday. Don't know when. But when I do, I don't want to run into you. That clear?
As a summer's day, my lord. Godspeed you on your path.
Gatha! Gatha!
Was it now, Sunday?
Gatha, he's
in the
church.
Solbeck. Huh? Shut it.
Watch, wait, and see.
just destroy it.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind. Farewell.
Move it!
Come on, Roach.
matter where the grub's from, as long as the bowl's full.
Michael, pleasure doing business with you. But next time, try and be more careful on dressing the slaves.
What happened to your wife?
We say being gentle.
Go, go.
You don't want it. Baron's man will buy it.
Giddy up.
Thank you.
ought to just destroy it. Just destroy it.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a... Farewell.
Hey-ya!
Emperor shall guide us straight to...
Show me what you've got on. So long.
We crossed the Yara. Crossed the Pontar as well. Vavort!
Giddy up.
Faster.
Yeah.